You've probably noticed Lady Bird Lake is covered in debris tonight, and that's not the only problem. KXAN's Jared Wise joins us live with that part of the rain story. Jared?
Hi there, Leslie. Yeah, debris like this plastic bottle can be hazardous to smaller animals, but the lake could also be filled with higher E. coli levels, and that's caused by the amount of debris it's been collecting on the shores being washed down after several months of collecting there. But either way, people were just happy to see the rain today.
We actually were going to volunteer this morning to help the Trail Foundation clean up part of the trail, but because the rain was so torrential this morning, we weren't able to do it. So now we're going to come out and enjoy the trail.
And as Peggy Gaskamp takes a stroll around Lady Bird Lake, she sees there's now a lot more to clean up, thanks to all the runoff. All the extra debris doesn't seem to bother her much, though.
It rained. That's great. Maybe it'll rain some more.
Anytime it rains, any contaminants that are on the ground or any litter or any uncollected dog waste will get washed into our creeks and lakes.
Chris Harrington with Watershed Protection says that could cause E. coli bacteria levels to rise hundreds of times. So people and pets should stay out of the water for the time being.
Wait generally a day to 3 days to let those bacteria levels get washed on downstream.
The heavy rains came at the perfect time for Barton Springs Pool. Thursdays, the pool closes anyway for routine cleanup. It just needed a little extra scrub after the downpours.
We see generally low levels of bacteria all the time at Barton Springs. They do come up a little bit following rainfall events.
It's pretty messy out there today.
But most of the debris we found seemed to be collecting along the few boons on Lady Bird Lake. They're set up to collect the waste washing down from area creeks. This one from Shoal Creek. The piled up debris mixed with bottles, tree limbs, even sporting equipment. And it appears nature's already getting a head start with the cleanup. Even these birds are doing their part.
And of course, the city's not going to leave the birds to clean up the trash either. They actually have 5 employees dedicated to just cleaning up area lakes. And those employees work with other organizations. And with their help, they end up cleaning about 300 tons of trash out every year. Reporting live on Lady Bird Lake, Jared Wise, KXAN, Austin News.